We hold these truths to be self-evident, that all men are created equal,
that they are endowed by their Creator with certain
derechos inalienables,
that among these are life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness,
that to secure these rights, governments are instituted among men,
derivando sus justos poderes del consentimiento de los pueblos,
that whenever any form of government becomes destructive of these ends,
it is the right of the people to alter or to abolish it,
and to institute new government, laying its foundation
on such principles and organizing its powers in such forms
as to them shall seem most likely
to affect their safety and happiness.
We, therefore,
the representatives
de los Estados Unidos
and General Congress assembled,
appealing to the Supreme Judge of the world for the rectitude of our intentions,
do, in the name and by the authority
of the good people of these colonies,
solemnly publish and declare
that these united colonies are
and of right ought to be
Estados libres e independientes,
and for the support of this declaration,
with a firm reliance on the protection of divine providence,
we mutually pledge to each other
our lives,
our fortunes,
and our sacred honor.